الزمن التغيير الغلط. نعم سمير.
Jesus Christ. Household using. So that meter is out of sight and only take notice, and we only take notice occasionally. What I propose is a different personal device that can record with precision your individual consumption and tell you about it immediately. Every time you turn on the tap, it sends your consumption directly to your aquameter and wrist. It could even send you sweet, encouraging messages to do better or to congratulate you for bringing your consumption down.
Veronique, you just made it. I was being very generous, okay. I allowed you a couple of seconds extra, Veronique.
Now, of course, Veronique, water shortage is a big problem in many parts of the world, and that kind of raises the issue of desire and temptation. But how far is what we've been talking about not so relevant for many people in Africa, where the avoidance of excess is not really the problem, is it?
Yes, excess is always a problem, and I have children as well, and I always try to tell them in moderation, which is of course something they don't necessarily hear. But I think you can welcome it, and I think that then we need to be informed about what we are doing.